last night in Columbus. And some of the Avalanche players, Pierre, calling that one of their biggest character wins of the year. Little reverse hit to gain some space against Brodin. And now a hot shot from Makar. Kale Makar with a drive and the first stop of the game for Dubnyk on the ice along with Foligno and Greenway. And now they'll hit off and Makar heads north back into Minnesota ice. Snaps the shot off the blocker of Dubnyk. And one of the emotional leaders of late gave it away at center ice. And here's Landeskog, a shot. Stopped, the rebound comes out from Makar. Couldn't pull the trigger. And now a penalty coming up. But played ahead for Staal. Minnesota is out. Nifty play by Parisi. In for Fiala. Give it Fiala. And Francouz with a tremendous stop.
Ball's going to move. Watch Parise's retrieval of that puck from his skate to his stick and then pokes it so that Fiala stays onside. And then what a job by Francouz just shutting it down with his glove. Beautiful play by the Minnesota Wild. And Francouz even better for Colorado.
Well, Fiala's had a hot hand. Bound collected there by Eriksson Ek. He got it to Foligno. Swung it back to the point for Brodin. A shot. Fought off. Bouncing in front. And Francouz gets on it and held it long enough to get a whistle. Last night in Columbus to get away from the matchup, and Jared Bednar started double shifting Nathan MacKinnon. That's not unusual. There's Burakovsky snapping it right on. It comes out to center ice. Off the glove of Kadri. Back in is Zuccarello. Shot! Glove stop. Francouz with that quick glove against Luke Cunnan. Final minute of the period. Fires across, Rantanen's got room in front. Dubnyk the stop, traffic, Dubnyk still down. It'll come back to Rantanen right on, and without a stick, Dubnyk comes across to make the save. Now Landeskog hands it off. MacKinnon bumps it back to Makar. There's Rantanen firing it, and Dubnyk got a piece of that. Might have grazed the goalpost as well. Back in his stall. Staal lost it. Might be a break the other way. It'll be Belmar to the attack. He fires, scores! Short-handed goal! Beating Dubnyk. And the Avalanche have the icebreaker on the second short-handed goal of the year for Pierre-Édouard Belmar.
One of those role players that came over. Nice job by Matt Calvert to try to push the pace to Pierre-Édouard Belmar. That puck goes by Devin Dubnyk, and that goal's got a whole lot of odor on it, Chris. It doesn't touch anything. It just goes right through the body and the arm on the blocker side. That's got to be stopped.
Makar able to knife it back in, looking for MacKinnon. MacKinnon in behind the net, came out in front to the backhand stop by Dubnyk. So the Wild 0 for 2 tonight. Three of their last 10 with the man advantage. Looking for the equalizer. Back it comes. Fiala's shot. And that one blocked by Cole. He's in some difficulty. Breezy in front. Scores. Power play goal. And the game is tied. It's a tie.
Excellent faceoff play by Staal. There's a shot blocked by Cole that puts him down. So basically it's a 5-on-3. And you see Spurgeon jump in off the post, or from the blue line, I should say, and he just beats Francouz through the wickets. Eric Johnson's turned the wrong way, so he's not even effective when it comes to being a blocker, and I think a big part of that is because of Cole being felled.
A heavy shot. Game tied. Tyson Jost to work. Here's Jost, who has 4 goals in 9 career games against Minnesota, to the net. Dubnyk the stop and a rebound. He makes the save off Nieto. Now puts it in front. Kadri redirects. Rebound and a pad stop there by Dubnyk. MacKinnon does some work. Back to Makar and back to MacKinnon. Fire, scores through a screen. Not sure it hit Landeskog. Looks like it's Nate MacKinnon. 2-1 Colorado.
I mean, just crazy. It's deception, it's skill. Look at look away pass to MacKinnon, gets the box moving the wrong way, and then through the screen on the short side, pass Dubnyk. Nice screen by Landeskog. Watch him open his legs right there. Dubnyk never really sees it till it's past him. But what a job by Kale Makar that entire sequence. He'll get an assist on that goal. And
fired around, bouncing for Zuccarello. Ahead for Cunnan, striding down that right side. He fired it right on. Donato unable to find the rebound. Now he's got it. Now at the side of the net, Fiala threaded it through and Eric Staal was tied up in front. Pressure here by Minnesota. Staal with a backhand right on. And the rebound collected by Donskoy. Jared Bednar has tweaked his lines a bit.
Yes.
Trying to get away from that dedicated Boudreaux matchup. That one shrugged away by... Scores! Rebound! Got through. And Gabe Landeskog, with a different line, has cashed a rebound to make it 3-1 Colorado.
Really smart play. They don't get it out. Fiala can't get it by Cole. He's going to take the relay from JT Confer. He jumps in because he knows Fiala's blown by him. And there's Landeskog jumping on the juicy rebound and just snapping it. More rolling it past Devin Dubnyk. The release was quick.
Back for Zucker. And at the line, Spurgeon's shot goes wide. Here's a chance for Zuccarello in front! What a stop by Pavel Francouz! Bonds from Minnesota, but Francouz spectacular. And it remains 3-1 Avs.
Thank you.
Was a confidence booster last night. Two goals in a 3:14 span here. It put them ahead, and that another good stop. Back comes Minnesota. Fiala down the right flank. Hands it off to Foligno. And a shot. Pinballed in front. Fiala comes up with it.
Some zone time, but they get the fans back on their side.
They get a face-off win and a shot. Change direction. Franco's down and makes a huge stop. A big Eric Staal in front. And Fiala. And a centering pass in front. And it's shoveled just wide on the backhand. Close call there. Fiala again. Nice move inside. Kevin Fiala through the slot. Scores! What a beauty by Fiala!
Real goal. Staal to Fiala. Fiala's going to feel the heat from Matt Nieto. He's going to juke Nieto out of his jock strap. He's going to walk to the inside part of the ice. Confers down and out. Time and space. And he rifles it by the glove of Pavel Francouz. That is some kind of hockey play by Kevin Fiala.
13th of the year at number 22. With Donskoy and Landeskog. And Confers swooping in. Back to Zadorov, fired it. That hit somebody in front. Cole a shot, and that shrugged away. Here's Kale McCarr. An outlet for Johnson. Up ahead and on the move is McKinnon. Here's Nate McKinnon firing it right on. Rebound backhanded. Doesn't get to the net. Suter trying to hold it in. Played past him. Look out. Another two on one. Here's McKinnon. McKinnon slides it through. What a stop. What a stop by Dubnyk. He just got enough of it. It was leaking through, but didn't have enough to go in.
With Nichushkin. He's going to move the puck to Nichushkin. Thinks he's looking at a yawning cage. Devin Dubnyk with a save. Watch the right skate blade.
And here's Zucker taking it away. Jason Zucker absorbs a hit. Got it moved. And that just off Francouz with Eriksson-Ek tied up at the lip of the crease.
Take a lot of these games, couldn't you? This is fun.
Absolutely. Here's Foligno. We're not done yet. Crashing to the net. And taking the net off its moorings with 2:05 to go. And a big rebound that time, and Colorado's going to clear it. And the Avalanche are going to win their fourth consecutive game and finish the road trip 4-1.